Wait a second! That was the point. I would dearly wish you saw a sneak peek at the boards coming in the future.
I didn't even pay attention, so I didn't get to see them. I've never been to the other one.
I'm talking about the Mario one.
Yeah.
Isn't that like your favorite board game?
No, it's so boring.
I like it, but it does get... I mean, I won't play 50 turns on that. I won't play 50 turns anywhere.
I like the two first ones the best.
You can? I do like Peach's birthday cake. You make one pat, you know? It's really not confusing. Always on the top!
Yeah. And I'm last, man.
Hey, isn't this the exact same order as,
No, Luigi and Mario.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's really.
Okay, I don't know how this is.
Okay, I'll show you the board.
Does it change?
Yeah, it changes. And then when you go to that one, you go see Bouncer after it, after that. But it's not that bad, he just steals, I think, 10 coins in this level. Okay, look. Okay, here you have two choices, but it brings you to the same place. These Roblox will charge you 20 coins to change the doors.
Oh my god.
At every turn, red open, blue close, and vice versa. So that's what could screw you. The star is here, and this Bouncer. And then the warp pipes will lead you to the same place. I'll show you here. And is this section 2.
Okay, I don't know how to play this, but anyways. And
in the 8, Boo is very easy to reach. Because all the warp pipes bring you to this one, and he's right there. So very easy to get to Boo. Very dangerous for stealing stars. Oh, I gotta go this way. And it doesn't matter, it brings you to the same place that area. It's a bit confusing the first time, but you'll probably... They open each.
Oh, like I'm gonna win that. I don't even have a chance. I can never play a
human. I actually beat it on the tin.
You look so funny.
Oh my god!
This is the hard one, huh?
Yeah.
Ready? Go!
Oh wow. Wario's Battle Cannon, when he played this, I stopped for... Yeah, Wario went in Wario's Battle Cannon. We're no match for normal computers.
I was in first place for a while, though.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, no wonder my... It was all, tangled up my controller. That's what it was. I'm screwing it too.
I could always get a plus block.
You should go the other way. Unless you get plus block and then like you get like a big number. Cause he wants to try and get to the star like when the doors change. Cause each turn they change. What? Oh, so the next turn the red doors will open. So he could go. I never saw anyone pay for that. He had enough before. Turn your butt. If I win this, I could get this.
Facelift!
Finally, we're gonna play it for only one winner. Last time everyone won. Yeah, here it's always simple.
The other one, the second one is.
Yeah. Sheesh.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Plastic surgeons should use this game to as their final exam. Oh my god, look at her!
Finish!
Yeah. I'm in there.
I got 90% though.
Wow, Luigi helped me get the star. Thank you. Oh, it's the other way. They're putting them at the easy spots to start with.
Bouncer's not there.
Yeah.
There, yeah, but
no, 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 not where you are, it's where I was. That's why I don't have enough money, so they just stay for me to my own.
He always stays there, right?
Yeah, yeah, he always stays there. He's not in your area. He's at that place, and his space is around the... missing one coin. You can't make him win the mini game. But you're gonna steal from him too, so. Yeah, like you're gonna get it, Luigi. Oh yeah, there's all the question marks do that. Except for the one that you landed on.
Yeah.
Like the two there that they do that. Can't make Wario win. Oh, well. You're with Wario, so.
And this you win the money.
Yeah, this you win the money, yeah, so.
Okay, now what am I? I'm a swimmer!
Yeah, so that means I'm with
Luigi. You should move down, right?
You just move over. Yeah, you just move.
Okay. I'm going for the big one.
Okay,
press A.
Oh, you do. And you have to go up to.
Okay, I'll do that.
Go up the same way you swim. Try to go on top of that platform. No, Luigi! God, look, his treasure dropped all the way down there and he's going to get it. Come on, Luigi. He's so stupid. Why are you going there? There's some on the other side. He's going for yours. Yeah, usually someone gets 16, the other group gets 11. Whoever gets the big treasure gets the bigger. Wow. That's gonna be a real game changer. You're the rich one.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't get that one. Cause next turn they're gonna change, so it's gonna be locked. But yeah, you have to pass Bouncer to get that. Unless someone hits it. Yeah, you don't have to worry about getting stolen because there's two people ahead of you. Like he's gonna steal from Wario probably. And a coin. Yeah, well, he has more money. Guys, I'm being greedy. Yeah, I'm gonna get stolen from hoping them. I know I stole from you, Luigi, but you know, you don't have to be mean. You don't have to do that about it. I just stole one coin. You're gonna steal like, what, 10? About